Today I'm here to introduce you to a new generation of analog technology based on Cypress's 15 years of experience in leading programmable analog solutions. New products for the Internet of Things have increasing needs for sensors that add intelligence to the system and venture into new applications. The requirements for these new sensor types are often enabled by custom sensors designed in the analog domain with higher resolution and accuracy, not the general purpose digital output sensors. With the new PSoC Analog Coprocessor, we are here to change traditional analog design, moving away from sensor-specific ICs and circuit-intensive analog front-end designs. No more soldering irons and no more blue wires. The PSoC Analog Coprocessor features a fully programmable analog front-end with op-amps, programmable gain amplifiers, analog multiplexers, analog-to-digital converters, analog filter, digital-to-analog converters, and much more, all configured using simple GUI-based tools to sense virtually any type of analog sensor. Combining these with an ARM Cortex M-based signal processing engine, the PSoC Analog Coprocessor truly provides a single-chip solution to create complete sensor hubs that combine multiple analog and digital sensors. You can start your sensor-based system design today using our new PSoC Analog Coprocessor Pioneer Kit. This kit features five different types of analog sensors with five different types of analog outputs. You have an ambient light sensor with current output, a PIR motion sensor with voltage output, a proximity sensor with an inductance output, a humidity sensor with capacitance output, and a thermistor with a resistance output. This kit demystifies the sensing of all these analog outputs with code examples to help you design your programmable analog coprocessor. To learn more, visit cypress.com/psoc-analog, where you can buy this kit, download PSoC Creator code examples, and the application notes.